I'm redoing it. Excuse me.
Stay strong, Titan.
Oh, hey, look, it's actually working on my side. Whoa, that's actually wild. It's wild. Look at that. It's loading. That's wild, dude. Yeah, that's my camera itself, my computer camera. I don't really have a webcam. Because king, king, it's a king, that's why. Yes. I'm just glad that it's actually, like, working for once. Like, damn, dude.
Yeah.
Pretty epic. What? Oh, yeah. Star, yeah, Dallas Cowboys. Let's go to Nessus, where I'm gonna kill myself in the Old Town Road. I'm gonna die till I can't no more. It's long-ish, at least long for what I've done. Is backed up a bit, but it's fine. It's fine for now, it says. E, I can't accept it yet, Dark. Oh, okay. Oh. Everything is Festival of the Lost Blazing Virtued color, because why not? I like Halloween. Blazing Virtue is Halloween, probably. I don't know. Looks Halloween enough. Oh yeah, where is Zer this week? Wait, no, you've already told me. I just don't know where I'm at. I'll go there after I'm done with Nessus. Bye. Die, Warner.
Excuse me, Guardian.
Warner's the big gay.
Kallus has seen the end.
Okay. Oh, boy.
Emperor Kallus watches.
Whoa, look at that. I got a chess piece. Whoa. And it's actually better than my current one. Whoa. Crazy. I get to use the chassis of Roll. Dang. I now have a Halloween version of the chassis of Roll. It's no longer purple. It's what? Boys, I'ma go on my quest, I'ma go into the past, I'ma go to my chalice, and then I'm gonna upgrade it now that I have it. Rune compatibility, yes. Because now I could get greens. I could get greens now too. That's good, yeah. I keep only getting purple. Seraph Tower. There it is. Rasputin. Yes. That is who Rasputin is. He is the president. What? Y'all are doing gamboots. Damn. I need to kill Cabal on Mars. America. America. America is a planet.
Launch. A lot of our enemies on Io would love to get their hands on Warmind tech.
Oh, I thought that was the first one. Where is our butter rabbit?
Clear that tower, Guardians. They're choking your supply.
Where's this protein? Oh, right in front of me. I hate my life.
Clear that tower, Guardians. They're cutting off your ARC supply.
Clear
that tower, Guardians. They're choking your ARC supply.
I need to find the cave. I need to find the cave to which our buddies are risen. I really freaking hate Zer. I need to find him now. Oh, I found a cave in baseball. What's in this cave?
Heavy frame deployed.
What's in this cave, I wonder? I found a regional
support tower under attack. Drive them back.
Done.
More firepower. Knock them dead. Clear that tower, Guardian. They're cutting off your ARC supply.
The Seraph event. Then.
Heavy frames ready to go.
Every bit of their tech is part of their conversion process, according to Asher's notes. A whole race dedicated to one thing. But why?
Clear out those enemies. Incoming.
After the fact.
Support tower under attack.
Alright, so...
Backup is always appreciated. Cutting ARC energy supply until that support tower is cleared.
Okay. That's what the game, that's exactly what they wanted.
Heavy frame coming up.
Is down this way, yeah. The back cave I want to go down. Oh, I found him. Heiser.
The Nine see your valor.
Heiser, nice to see you again. Buying an exotic engram from him. I got shit.
Do not go looking for the Nine. They will come to you.
Seifer's shoulder charge, Nine.
Perhaps this is why the Nine sent me here.
Oh, Dune Marches. Oh,
it
fuck.
Was the Nines. Now oh, it is
well,
yours.
I
may be
now.
Here when you return.
Oh, well, I have.
What happens when every cell is dead?
I don't think that's something I wanted to hear, but alright. That's rape.
The dark mirror has cracked. The pieces are scattered.
I'll be right back real quick. I'm gonna come. Yes. Oh, I have a sword now. I like swords. I have a sword now.
Ready for reassignment.
I have a sword. I like
it. Oh, how I wish there was an end to the constant bickering of these phantoms. Gets better. You get used to the pain.
Red Legion forces have been confirmed on the moon.
They are all incessant, no matter the length to which I ignore. In times of crisis, Ariana was a soothing voice. If only she was still with us. What brings you all this way, Guardian?
Rank and file enemies. Moon stuff. I'm starting to go to the Circle of Bones for that mission we got from Eris for the exotic thing. Symphony of Death. I honestly don't know what I just picked up. If you're watching the stream, I picked up something called a necromantle shard. Yeah, necromantle shard.
Luna, forever haunted by the Hive's vile corruption, but we will turn their wicked sins against them. Find Torin, Guardian. Let his shattered mind guide you.
Godspeed, Guardian.
The siren call of the Death Singers pervades the minds of those with little strength. Step beyond the threshold and display your power. The skull of the devoted belongs to you now. There is great power in it. Should you find a path to wield it?
I can just... I grabbed one. You mean the necromantle shard? I mean, I didn't even know how to grab them. I just saw that on the ground and just came close to it and I grabbed it. There was only one from what I saw. I would have missed it had the game not shown me where it was. Why is he, like, awesome? Exotic. Tainted Lullaby. Oh, I need to go to Paris now. Jump off. food. I like food. Food is good.
You get used to the pain.
Hi, Eris.
Have you heard the call of the death song? Do you remember its tune? Madness and decay and destruction of the flesh. Its terrible melody can be ours.
Where do I get these bones at? Let me go.
But after Oryx's true death, the voices went quiet. Now I only hear them if I seek them out. In my nightmares, I see him still.
Collect bones from public events near the Hellmouth. The Lost Sector K1 Revelation. I know there's,
Come, Slayer of Oryx. I had words for you. All is not lost. The unconquerable will and study of revenge.
No,
immortal
I'm
aim.
Talking to him because I still
encourage
my triumph.
Never
to
submit or
yield.
And what is else not to be overcome?
Holy.
So many wonders of the age, so many sciences still used, conceived of here, in silence and secrecy. What inspired them? What did they find in this desolation?
How do I turn this bunker around? Which Rasputin bunker tells you where the pyramid ships are? I'm assuming the one on Titan, since Titan is the one thought to be destroyed. Oh, public event incoming. Where are you? Yes, I'm on the moon.
I'm so cold.
Over here. You want so badly. Ever heard of it? Pretty much all the weapons we have right now are gonna become useless. Like once the new updates and stuff come out. Exotics and such, they are exempt to that, but any normal weapon you use are gonna become useless eventually. Yeah, like my last hope that I'm using, just they're coming out with a new update with new caps, power caps for certain weapons, and eventually normal weapons will eventually become useless because of it. Only weapons that'll be exempt from that, as we just said, are pinnacle gears and exotics. And now to no one else. I'm just exploring the moon while I wait for the stupid event to come on. I found a pretty cool place. I like this. This is a safe place. Found a safe place on the moon. Yeah. Safe place. You can go here and be safe. Be safe up here. I have my super soupy soupy boy.
Fallen ether drop coming your way. Make short work of them.
Hi, John. Well, that's a different kind of fallen ship I've seen. That's a lot of different ship. Oh. I'm off. I did a stupid patrol, not patrol, I did a stupid event. I completed it. It was heroic. It was an event. It was an ether supply. It was an event, like it says, ether event. Ether resupply. Stupid computer.